of capitalization, and they are exhibiting for the first time here at Delhiwood. So this is your first time. What about the experience and feedback from the customers?
Well, first, thank you for taking the opportunity to interview me. Yes, we have been very pleased with the response so far in this exhibition. The first 3 days have been really, really busy here. We have a lot of contacts, a lot of prospects, a lot of interest. It's important for us because we have been very successful in many markets. Cabinet Vision has been initially launched in the USA, Australia, Canada 35 years ago, and then we have expanded into Europe and China and Middle East. And now India for us is a priority market. We are very pleased so far with the response.
Okay, so as Delhiwood marks the official launch of Cabinet Vision, if you can tell me the main features.
Cabinet Vision is a solution for the small shops or the bigger companies, and it will bring savings for the manufacturers, and you know, it's going to be important for the Indian industry to have not only equipment. We are working closely with the machinery companies, and the efficiency, the productivity, the quality of the products made by the company will be improved if they are using solutions like Cabinet Vision.
Talking about that, how user friendly is your software? How user friendly is Cabinet Vision?
Sorry. Yes, of course. Our software, we believe, is very user-friendly. As I said, it's been developed over 35 years, and year on year, we have improved the features and the ease of use. I mean, the graphic interface is really now easy to understand. We're using the latest technologies in terms of rendering, in terms of engine for the optimization and the communication with the CNC machines. So, but still, we believe we need to provide training to the user. It's not difficult, but we have online training possibilities. We do have training on site and even training in our training centers.
The March of 2017. So what are your plans? What will be your marketing strategy for 2017? Do you have any plans of expansion to any new country or any new place?
Well, yes, of course. This exhibition, Delhiwood, which by the way was very impressed. You know, we came here the day before the opening, and everything was still, you know, in the work was the stands were not ready, but on the at 10 o'clock on the Wednesday morning, we were very impressed because everything was clean and operational. So this exhibition is really seemed very, very positive and very impressive, and it was for us the main investment in terms of marketing this year. So following that Delhiwood, we have a lot of work to do to follow up the leads. We had the contact, we've made partnerships to finalize, and we will be able to, for us it's important that the response has been good, so the decision to put in place a structure in India now is much easier to do, because we know the potential is really good and appropriate for our products.
Okay, so can we expect to see you at Ligna? Ligna show, you'll be there?
Yes, we do have a presence at Ligna.
And what new can we expect to see there? Anything new?
Yes, we do have a new version, which will be the V10, which will be presenting as Ligna. There are some new features in this new version. The timing was good. In India it was not so important because we are at the beginning of the our activity. But in Europe it's important that to show our customers that we have new versions, new technologies, we have new modules. And yes, at Ligna we're presenting the V10 and as well as some new components. For example, we're going to start the subscription model. It means some possibility to have a license on a rental basis. And we are also showing a new rendering. And yes, we will have a long list of new features with the version 10.
Thank you so much for your time, and I hope to see you once again during Ligna.
It was a pleasure to respond to your questions.